Hi, my name is Michael Huber. I'm recording this eight song show from Peachland, British Columbia. This first track is called Spirit Bear. It's an original that I wrote recently from the perspective of a bear wandering around in the Canadian wilderness. So if you can put yourself in his or her shoes for this track. I'm drinking wine too. I'm in self-isolation, so like us all. Too many people out in the woods. The parasite is everywhere, tearing up the trails that I once took. Aren't you tired of hearing about the way things are? That shouldn't be. Well, it doesn't have to be. Take your medicine. You've got everything you need. Now you don't know what to wish for. The shadows of your greed. Still, there must be something missing, 'cause you've taken away my home. I got nowhere left to roam. The nights, they feel so alone. In your clear cuts of wreckage and stone. I'm walking through a beauty strip, thinking about the powers that bleed. Bilderberg apprenticeship, it teaches you to take till the taking feels like you've got any right to tear up my river and shoot at my wife. I'm not welcome in the town where you break all the rules. And when they start shooting, they're shooting at you. I know you got everything you need. Now you don't know what to wish for. The shadows of still, there must be something missing, 'cause you've taken away my home. I got nowhere left to roam. The nights, they feel so alone. In your clear cuts of wreckage and stone. Genocide against my indigenous friends, and then against the buffalo. Genocide against the trees that stand, and you still can't forgive. You still can't forgive yourselves. You got everything you need. Now you don't know what to wish for. Fallout from all this greed. Still, there must be something missing, 'cause you've taken away my home. I got nowhere left to roam. The nights, they feel so alone. In your clear cuts of wreckage and stone. The nights, they feel so alone. In your clear cuts of wreckage and stone.
That song was called Spirit Bear. This next tune is a song from the 1990s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I take it up way up on my guitar. I have to keep it up quite high. It's a song by Morrissey, and it's called Interesting Drug. It's a commentary on sort of England, and I guess as an extension of the United States at the end of the 1980s. In the 1980s, there was a lot of financialization of the economy, which drove manufacturing out of countries and privatized a lot of public commons, putting a lot of money in fewer and fewer hands, and we're seeing more of that happening today. So these next actually two songs are about that, and then we'll get on to happier topics. This song is called Interesting Drug by Morrissey. There are some bad people on the rise. There are some bad people on the rise. They're saving their own skins by ruining people's lives. Bad, bad people on the rise. Young married couple in debt ever felt had. Young married couple in debt ever felt had. On a government scheme designed to kill your dreams. Oh, my mom, dad. Once poor, always poor, la 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 la. Interesting drug, the one that you took, tell the truth, it really helped you. An interesting drug, the one that you took, God, it really, really helped you. You wonder why we're only half ashamed, because enough is too much. And look around, can you blame us? Can you blame us? On a government scheme designed to kill your dreams. Oh, my mom or dad. Once poor, la 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 la. Interesting drug, the one that you took, tell the truth, it really helped you. An interesting drug, the one that you took, God, it really, really helped you. You wonder why we're only half ashamed, because enough is too much. And look around, can you blame us? Can you blame us? I first heard that song when I was about, I don't know, 13 years old. I've always wondered what the interesting drug was. Maybe Morrissey was into plant medicines in the early 90s. Maybe he had seen what ayahuasca trips and ibogaine trips and psilocybin trips had done for maybe his friends or maybe himself. This is a song I've been playing recently in this next one. It's an original. It's called Man. Man, I Just Want a Job. It's So it's kind of fitting in these strange little times that we're living in. But it also comes from, I guess, speaking out against, not against, but just about some things in our society that are a little bit funny. The way that money's created kind of out of nowhere. And there's a lot of debt that people are in. And, you know, that doesn't happen by accident. I work in the financial industry and I've worked in government, so I've seen kind of how some of this stuff comes together, and there are some relationships between banks and governments and different things that are probably not the healthiest for society at large. So anyway, this is just a tune that speaks to that and speaks to some of the hard times that I think people are probably facing right now, and also some optimism about moving through it and carrying on.
Talk about the election, man. I just want a job. I don't want to hear your false projections, man. I just want a job. You say my vote can make the difference, man. I just want a job. And I'd rather foment mass resistance, man. I just want a job. All my money goes to the central trust and the rest to the grocery store. The little bit left to help my children make it on their own. Go on great vacations back when I had a job. Spend our time with close relations back when I had a job. Now all the new money goes straight to the top and it don't trickle down to me. Soon we're gonna start a riot in New York City. Politicians, world religions pave the way for the blind, the ambitious. Society is upside down because we keep on electing these storytellers. Vote two ways and expect change. That's why you don't have a job. Patriotic masquerading. That's why you don't have a job. We vote and we pray in the same old ways. We stare at the wall, but we can't see the writing. How much do we have to pay to hear the same, to hear the same old tune? You say my vote can make the difference. Man, I just want a job. And I'd rather foment mass resistance.
That song's called Man, I Just Want a Job. This isn't all wine. This is my Stay Alive Elderberry Magnesium Vitamin C combo. This is my wine. Both are essential. This next tune's a This next tune's a song from the 90s as well. It's called The Beatles and the Stones. It's a song by The House of Love. Kind of a mini classic tune over in England. These guys didn't really get into North America much, but their first album, or I guess their second album, was really, really a good one, and I listened to it a lot when I was younger. This tune always caught my attention, though. It's called The Beatles and the Stones. Perfect crime, shoulder on shoulder on heat, the Beatles and the Stones suck the marrow out of bones. Put the V in Vietnam, the Beatles and the Stones made it good to be alone. Proud of being 17, locked in the pocket of a smile. Saw from the school, cut by the rules. Oh, I'm dazed and I'm dazed and I'm dazed. The Beatles and the Stones suck the marrow out of bones. Put the V in Vietnam. The Beatles and the Stones made it good to be alone. Be alone. The Beatles and the Stones suck the marrow out of bones. Put the V in Vietnam, the Beatles and the Stones made it good to be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone, 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 alone. For all those people who are out there on their own, hope you're all well. Just speaking about plant medicines before, this is a song that I wrote after I went on a plant medicine ceremony. The song is called One of These Souls. It's an original. Others they just forget. for shelter and I scavenge for something to eat. I once traded good shoes and made it on the soles of my feet. I shot three men once in another life. Ooh, it haunts me to this day, and I think about it all of the time. Then another time, bad men, they threw me right out of a plane. And the last thing I felt was the teardrops of falling rain. Here until the universe goes back to one. When you wake up, you remember the things you forget, like the time she took me so sweetly down deep in her bed. While we toiled and twisted and turned right into the light. And when morning had broken, she'd taken me right through the night. Here until the universe goes back to one, goes back to one, goes back to one, goes back to one. Sounds cold. One of these souls. Recently, I watched the CBC, CBC sort of streaming thing on Gordon Lightfoot, and I got into Gordon Lightfoot when I was 16 or 17, right when I was starting to play guitar, and I ended up listening to his greatest hits album one night and didn't get my homework done, and my teacher I still told him what the reason was why I hadn't done my homework, and he just was like, he's like, no, that's okay. That's a fine reason. You listening to Gordon Lightfoot was a fine reason for you not to get your English paper done. This is a song, this is a B-side of Gordon Lightfoot's called Highway Songs. It's one of my favorite tunes of his. It's the last track on the old Dan's Records album. When I walk the hills so high around the town where I was born, New York seems so far away, though I was there just yesterday. I have played on my guitar in coffee houses, halls, and bars. Everyone that I call friend knows they will not be forgotten. trains and planes and rented cars, singers, saints, and other stars. I suspect them, everyone will never change. It's too much fun. Just for now, I'd like to rest in the shade of a maple tree. Near the blue Canadian sky, I'll say a prayer for the world out there. When I stand on my own sod, it feels so good to be home by God. The winter wind has turned my head, though I always came up warm somehow. And cigarettes, lovers that I ain't found yet, picking with a friend till dawn, singing all those highway songs. Just for now, I'd like to rest in the shade of a maple tree, near the blue Canadian sky. I'll say a prayer for the world out there. When I walk the hills so high around the town where I was born, New York seems so far away, though I was there just yesterday. I would travel all my life if loneliness was not the price. But heading north across that line is the only time I'm flying.
Gordon Lightfoot's Highway Songs. Got two more songs here for you, and then I'm gonna sign off. This is a song called Reconvene that I wrote a number of years ago, and I've played this at quite a few plant medicine ceremonies and different events like that. And I think it's appropriate for these times.
Last night, we shared something I won't forget. All that graceful. Last night, our bodies moved with the waves of time. All night blissful. Yeah, you gave me shots would suggest that you say anything that you don't mean, but I do suggest
is an original called Reconvene. Well, it's almost time to sign off and play one more tune. This is a cover, again, from the 90s until when I was born. It's a song by Chris Isaak called Wicked Game.
With you. was on fire and no one could save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. And I've dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. Dream that I knew somebody like you. I'm gonna fall in love. Yeah, I'm gonna fall in love. Oh, no.
Thanks very much for listening. I'm going to do a few more of these concerts over the next little while, so I'll hope to see you again. Thanks.